everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to log in to kp.org employee account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. As an employee for Kaiser Permanente, if you want to log in and connect to your employee account, then the process is quite simple. The first thing to do is to open up a web browser. In the URL box, type in epf.kp.org and press enter on your keyboard. As a KP employees, you can click on the sign on button on the left hand side of the screen. Type in your employee's national user ID in the first text box and head over to the password field and type in your password associated with your employee account. If you've forgotten your user ID, you can click on this forgot and UID link beneath the first box and follow the on-screen prompts in order to look for your credential. Similarly, if you've forgotten your password, click on this forgot password link to reset your password to a new one. After filling in the details, click the sign on button and you'll be able to get access to your Kaiser Permanente employee account right away. That is how it can be done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.